This question concerns the same business from before, that is Sue's Surfboards. Now here I have this graph which has the marginal product curve